Thanks, everyone.
Thank you. This is one of Michael's poems. It's called For That Moment. For that moment, we held each other in the embrace that transcends all differences. All differences. The embrace that we live for and often die for, or as in so many lives, die without ever knowing, without ever knowing. It's not the life-destroying crutch of any native or the light-throwing absurdity of architect's wildness, which is hunger for revenge, but the tenderness of that moment. Instigates and kills love and kills love.
Love is awake, darkness.